What's going on? Let's just get right into it. Hey, don't you dare close the door on me! Alright, for a treasure weapon, it better be worth it. Oh, let's go. Oh! Got this. Seems suspicious. Like he left the crate just there. Pardon me.
Sorry for the mess.
I know it. This guy should not be trusted. Oh. I know what to do. What is this? You put a code, right?
I know.
Oh, what the?
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
I did 08. No, wait. 8-4.
Top, tick, top.
I'm out of here, man. What password did he say? Ah, come on. Well, at least I could destroy you with bullets. Man, it's just trying to make me waste ammo, and it's working. Whoa! Hey yo! Ow! No, I can't cross that one. My character can not jump. Okay. Oh. No, I shouldn't do it. I was right. But anyways, there you go, back to the area. Because I had one more token for reloading faster. here. Whoa! Whoa! You know what? You're getting a little too. Trust my knife anymore. Okay. Okay. Haha! Freedom! Freedom! For now. So I get my antique coin. Man, I really thought it was gonna, like, heal me too. I guess we can't have everything now, can we? See, this is why I destroyed it, because I would have gotten, like, destroyed. I'm scared, man! I feel like I'm gonna trip over a trip mine. I made it. My last bullet better be worth it. No! Dang it, man. Dang it. At least I could craft more. All right, gunpowder. Does that mean the traps are over? The traps are over. They gotta be over. Please. That's a sign! Dang it! Strong fuel. Ahaha! I know it. All right. All right. I'm ready for it. Where are you? Craft shotgun ammo? I guess you don't craft shotgun ammo. Oh. Oh. I'm wasting ammo. This game's just teasing me. Down we go. And here. Yo. Ah! You gotta be kidding me!
Ladies and gentlemen,
and it worked. What?
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
What's going on? What's up?
Fuck you too.
Ah! He vomits. I told y'all I was gonna need this! Step back up!
You're doing okay, buddy.
Oh! That's my health. Not looking good. I told y'all I'd be needing my grenade launcher. I knew it. Woohoo! Let's go. Look at me, shimmy, shimmy. Oh, oh! I got the dance moves. Oh, Got more traps in here. You know, I'll destroy them. I'll destroy them all! What the heck is this up limits good for? Oh, that? Not worth it. I can find that loot on my own. Even a game since I can't do it. I could do it! Ain't that right, burn body? 1408, you're next. It's for what? Next to party! Oh! I'm 408. I think that's what it said. One, four, zero, eight. Oh! You're not gonna come down on me, are you?
Buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? Oh no, he's scamming me! I'll put it in the knife. You gotta follow his rules.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it!
How do you find out about my knife? I could cheese it. Damn it. Alright, we know, we've seen this. We know what to do. What the? This isn't anything like the happy birthday. Man, did I get scammed? Alright, we know what to do.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
We know what to do. We've been through this. This. We get the finger. We put it right there. First, let's burn up the candle. Give him the finger. Put in the code loser. Get in here. Get this. Turn off the valve. Light up the candle. Boom! Nothing so different. Turn off the valve. Uh-oh. I forgot about the part. We just get out through here. I am dead. Let's go. So we do this.
Have a nice day.
Alright, shut up. Alright, I know what I did wrong. I know exactly what I did wrong. I was supposed to be here sooner.
Say we play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
How about we just get out? There's some space behind the wall. So we just figure out the puzzle then? Okay then. Oh wait, I don't even need to do all of these. All I have to do is just the simple stuff. Matter of fact. He's not smart enough to change the locks. We get that. And we're out of here. That's how you do it. Oh, wait a minute. No water's coming out still. Oh, I thought, well. Alright, we got this. Just a minor inconvenience, like I said before.
Fuck.
A minor inconvenience. There's some space.
Oh,
All right. I think I know what to do.
Have a nice day.
This is alcohol. Well, I think it is.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game?
But
all you gotta
when
do is
spilled,
light a candle and put it on the cake.
Since alcohol
kiss my ass.
On fire,
Ethan,
it spreads all over
language.
The place.
There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
So I know what to do. I always do that part even though I never. I always do that part even though I don't even touch the robot. Crazy. Like, what's the point of touching the robot if I know what to do? Get rid of this though. This one in here before. You know, since I'm thinking about it, what would happen if I did the same process
happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
As the videotape? There's some space in here. Alakazam! Hey, how you doing?
Mia!
Hey, old chair!
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
This chair got shut up.
Well, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not
you
the
look
cause.
Weird, man.
Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Well, I do not spoil it for you. Yo, chair, calm down, man. I get it, you're happy I'm here. Let's get my loot. Which one's a good enough? Not because of the M19 hatchet. You never know. Was this really all my loot? You know, looking back at this, it was just like bad. How was this all my loot? Time to get that crank. This whole playthrough, I'm always not 100% health for some reason. I'm always getting hurt. This whole playthrough, there was blood on my screen. That shack does not look good. This is like ammo. Oh, never mind. Since I got ammo. This gun.
Come on, then.
Is that all you could do? Oh. Me with big fat mouth.
Boom!
Ah! Is that the best you got? I thought I had the weaker ones. Email, PC reset, gunpowder, treasure. Herbs. Are you serious? I don't have the weaker ones? Where the herbs at? Yeah. Well, I just got a weaker one. Let's see, supplements, don't want supplements. Alright, where's the words? Because I'm gonna need this. Yeah, I'm gonna need the herbs. Do I have no more herbs? Or gunpowder? I'm gonna need the gunpowder and herbs. Bring the herbs over here. Alright, now saving. Ready for some boss fight. Can you reload?
Yeah.
Oh shoot, how'd you get over here?
Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
No. Going back here, man. Oh, I missed all this. Bro, what the heck is that good for? I'll tell you what it's good for. Stealing my stuff. Where's the head? DC's head. And where's the arm? And then we combine it, right? Oh.
Give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
Bro, are you good? Are you still crazy?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But not the vessel could bear far without the serum.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Hello. What the? What are you? What are you? What's up with your arms? Get back up! I fought you before. Resident Evil 2. Butt over here. What are you doing? Oh, I didn't mean physically. Where's your other eye? They say open your third eye, but now you're a whole fucking What are you doing? The fun's just getting started.
You're part of the family now.
Pistol. Slither! Oh! Hey there, big guy! Hey, you're in the way of the loot, man. Get out of here.
Ethan, this way.
You're still in the way of the loot.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
The loot! It's right there! I see it!
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Now we got my loot.
Screw you!
Ha ha ha! Let's go.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left.
Yeah,
what the hell are we gonna do now?
Everyone, just calm down. Just calm down. You're crazy, man. You try to kill me. Forget you.
No.
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go! I don't want to hear it, both of you. Just go!
Mia.
Go!
Listen, man, you're crazy.
My place is here. With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
I forgot about you stabbing me. Ha! Not gonna get me this time.
Oh. Need some help.
I saw your bra in the trailer park. You don't want to say anything? Okay. Look at that view, huh?
Thank you. I can't believe you chose me.
You're more help
me
than
is
you.
No good to anyone right now. But we might make it out of here in one piece.
For real.
So.
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Evelyn. That's how it started.
Evelyn. Kid. I knew Mia was hiding something.
That. There's the boat that Mia came with Evelyn on.
Oh, what the?
That's a big boat!
Let's go take a look.
I'm not going back there.
Man, you gotta know what Mia was up to.
Nah, I don't trust that boat.
What the hell was that?
Uh-oh.
It's her. Evelyn doesn't want us to leave.
Well, watch me leave.
No! No! Evie! Please!
Joey?
Evie!
Joey? Joey! Damn it! I made the wrong choice!
Mommy. This way.
Hey, your mommy. I'm your daddy. Where am I?
How?
Well. Whee! I thought there's any loot. Oh, hey, how you doing?
Ethan? Ethan!
Oh, that's Ethan?
Ethan!
Somebody kind of followed you. So I'm playing as Mia. I say, I knew I made a bad choice. I should have chose Mia. I knew those crazy girls were crazy. Hello. Anyone still alive? Hello. Anyone still here?
Echo.
Oh, hey. Have you guys seen Ethan? Have you seen Ethan? I came here, I forgave him. Just kidding, stupid. Ethan chose Zoe out of me. His wife? How could he? I'm very disappointed. Shame on you, Ethan. I must say, shame on you.
They're dead. They're all dead. The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but. Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
How dare you, Ethan. Choosing a random girl he barely meant to save first instead of his wife. You can never trust an man, bro. I'm telling you. Here. That's not a gun. Where's the gun? I'm here for the gun.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
There ain't no gun either. Oh.
Are you remembering?
Shut up.
What?
I'll punch you in the face. You? I'll throw you off this ring. Who wants me to throw her off the ring? I know I do.
You said we could be a family.
I'll bet you shut up.
What are you talking about?
You said.
Listen, lady.
Wait.
I'm tired of waiting.
You gotta wait a little longer. Hey. Oh. Ah! Run away! I'm tired of the fight, man! Hey. Oh my goodness! Oh my days! Look at him! There, I took all of them. Aha! What are you protecting in here? A safe fire. Ooh, a gun. Alright, that's gonna be it in the video. Subscribe if you enjoyed. Bye.